Welcome, football fans. Our matchup tonight is between the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets and the Akron Zips. after reception, Kelly makes the tackle at the 44-yard line. That'll bring up second and three. White on the tackle. That is a loss of 1 yard on the play. That makes it third and three. 40 on the play. That makes it first and 10. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
There are few better ways to end a season than with an amazing performance in a bowl victory. Our Road to Glory makes a postseason stop to showcase the skills of a great young talent. It's becoming a habit for him to win player of the game. It's time to bring in Kirk Herbstreit to tell us more about the game.
Thank you, EA. For Akron, the victory in the bowl game was a fantastic way to cap off the season. Our Road to Glory student athlete was a big part of the victory. He was throwing it all over the place and had no trouble finding his receivers. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well. Sometimes the stat sheet doesn't tell the whole story, and that's what happened with our Road to Glory student-athlete this week. He had a great game in the way that leaders are supposed to have a great game. He led by example, and he came up big when it really mattered. For Akron, the team will leave for the offseason with a great sense of accomplishment. Back to you, Aaron.
Thanks, Kirk. Another college football season has ended. We'll continue our Road to Glory series next year, so stay tuned. Until then, I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports. Our Road to Glory series enters its second year as players return to campus to begin practicing for the upcoming college football season. Let's take a look back at the freshman season of our student athletes. Unfortunately, the team failed to win the national championship despite going undefeated. His team had some success on the gridiron, but they didn't win the big prize. His individual season, it was the same. No Heisman, but a Maxwell Award as a consolation. Kirk Herbstreit joins us now to provide his thoughts about the next season on the Road to Glory.
For Akron, the year is full of potential. You never know what can happen during a college football season. Taking a look at our Road to Glory athlete, there's a reason this guy's a preseason All-American. I think he's on the brink of having a fantastic season. Aaron, it should be a great season.
Good job, Kirk. We'll catch up with you later in the season. We'll be with this young man every step of the way during his sophomore season, and we'll bring you all the highlights as he continues down the road to glory. For EA Sports, I'm Erin Andrews.